fans, and it is a great day. It's a beautiful November soccer day.
This NEC PacCast is brought to you by Snyder's of Hanover, America's favorite pretzel bakery, and we are underway. St. Francis, of course, in the road red uniforms with a black and white trim. They have it here at the outset. LIU, the higher seed, won the regular season on the last weekend. They have the white uniforms with that midnight blue trim. Mauro DiCavallo playing it into the middle, into the box, and grabbed by Jessica Sexton. Talked about Sexton in the open, but it certainly bears repeating. 10 shutouts on the year. That is a new school record. 15 shutouts for the LIU team. That is also a program record. They're a terrific defensive team. And Traurig lofts one in. This could be trouble. And it's headed in the direction of the LIU goal, and Sexton jumps on it. Wow, miscommunication for the Blackbirds. Carter to Calderon. Spicer.
Nice move.
Here's Egan. Egan, a low shot, and it's grabbed by Fearer. Or should I say, no Fearer.
No.
Off Martinez's head. Now in the direction of McKibben. Yeah.
You're going to miss the ball. Don't give it to her.
And she crosses for DiCavallo, and it's in! St. Francis scores! 1-0! Schandelmeier puts
net. Yes. Well hit cross, across the goal.
Waning seconds now of the first half. Played out by St. Francis, and that will do it. For the first half of play, St. Francis leads it 1-0 over LIU. Off now.
Dangerous
to
Cavallo here.
Yep.
Dangerous.
DiCavallo, the rookie of the year, feeds on the wing. McKibben shot.
Oh.
Saved by Sexton.
Pinpoint right to the goalkeeper.
Schandelmeier sends it in.
Come on, Tony.
Oh, Tony Smith just missed a header. In fact, ran right into the net. Grabbed by the keeper, Lauren Fearer. McNiff lost it. Now they play it ahead to Meadows. Meadows going in. Oh, just deflected away at the last moment by a St. Francis defender. Sent in by Bach. Spicer giving chase. Fearer diving for it.
Sliding. She knew she had to get that ball. That ball was sitting in the box. It wasn't going out.
Solmetsch keeps it in. Here's Calderon.
Being allowed to play here.
Schandelmeier pops it up in front. And it hits the crossbar and grabbed by Fearer.
That is so difficult for a goalkeeper. If it just nicks the crossbar, what do?
LIU trying frantically. Body's going flying.
Okay, body's cleared.
5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. And the St. Francis Red Flash have won the Northeast Conference Championship for the first time ever. And their fans and players storm the field here at FDU. The Red Flash are going to the NCAA tournament. And Traurig is the MVP.
Yeah, good for her. She played very steady. Nothing, we call highlight reel, but a steady player and kept her team calm and in the game.
Yeah, solid in the final and had the big goal in the semifinal.
Standing by with the victors here, the Red Flash of St. Francis. They win it for the first time. And let's talk first with Chelsea Traurig, the MVP of this tournament. And, the big goal in the semifinal. Let's talk about that one first, because that was a tough win against Quinnipiac to even get you here.
Oh, well, I'm a defender on the field, but I'm a striker at heart. I play striker my whole entire life. And whenever they need a little push, I'm always the person to go up. And I put in this time, thanks to all my teammates and all the hard work that they do through the whole game.
With the early own goal by LIU, you played a lot of defense today. And you guys really kind of packed it in and tried to keep LIU from a feverish offensive blitz there in the second half. They seemed like they were really had a lot of energy. But how did you guys able to hold fast?
Chemistry. Our whole entire team is so tight in the back. We make sure that we stay tight on all their offenders. And communication is key. And we have Fear in the back just telling us to do everything that she needs to do. And we kept it nil in the back. So good win for us.
And another solid game for your keeper, Lauren Fearer. You guys play so well with her.
Oh, we love her. I played 4 years with her. Couldn't be happier. She's one of my best friends, so it's good to celebrate with her.
You guys charge the field, look thrilled after this one. What are your emotions right now?
I couldn't be happier. It's all my best friends on the field, the whole entire team. Brenda, I couldn't say any better coaches. I couldn't be happier.
Chelsea, hang here with us, and Coach Brenda Von Strahlen, the Coach of the Year in the NEC, and now winning your first championship. What does it mean?
I have no words, seriously. They fought for it. They wanted it, nothing more, and they got it. So I'm so proud of them, and we keep training. So it means so much, and especially the first time in school history, you cannot go wrong here.
You beat them twice, 1-0 this year, and another great defensive effort today.
Yeah, our offense, like we said, we have our offense. It's a threat, and today our defense showed how good we are in the back. And they proved that today, and we are very tight. What Shell said, pure communication, keep them tight, and keep that ball out of the net. So we did.
What's your favorite part of this?
Everything from Wednesday getting on that bus to today going back to Pennsylvania. I can't wait.
Well, we'll keep an eye on it tomorrow night to see where you guys are headed. It's pretty exciting.
It is very exciting, and we will all watch together.
Okay. Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Brenda Von Strahlen, the head coach of St. Francis, with us here, along with Chelsea Trowrig, the MVP.